Got any scab to sell?
What was that in there about people getting sick?
Theo got that old cannery up and running about a year or so back and convinced me and some of the other traders to start bringing his cans around. It was all good and well for a while, but in the past couple months, I've had people complain about getting sick after eating it. Don't get me wrong, not like people dying or anything, just, I don't know. The sales have slumped off and Theo's gotten more uppity. Care to see what I've got for sale?
Sure.
Let me show you what I've got.
this noise. This noise.
Think you can hide?
Time to reel him in. Don't you die on me!
Motherfucker!
Thank you.
hearing shit. Nothing there now. The hell?
Thank you. I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
Give me back time, Boogeyman. Ah! I think something's broken!
When you turn up, you're dead.
it.
Setting up a new station beyond this area. The standing crew you hired are convincing enough,
However, do worry about the project managers at the other stations. Especially Bob at Station 1. We all know he takes his job very seriously. Bullet point updates bug the hell out of me. My gut tells me he'll figure out something's going on down here sooner rather than later. Please advise. Thank you.
well.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Easy living? This ain't.
I need to assign someone to this.
I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling
I'm busy.
Sorry for himself.
I need to assign someone to this.
We're in some real trouble here. I hope you can help.